when this lady was waiting for her food, but the others had already had theirs. She decided to pull this really long fork out of her bag and do this. Would you be pissed if someone stole your food like she did?